What a beautiful day. I finally defeated that Boogerson, and everything is back to normal. And, huh? What are these? Doesn't really matter. I could just go, huh? What the heck? Wait, why do I hear boss music? Wait. It's a boss! See how easy it is, yeah? We just have to try and dodge. Let's go! Let's do this! Let's go! We beat it! Oh my god. I felt like I was gonna pass out. I didn't even get... I got a portal gun. Let's go! Fireworks! We did it! We beat it! The Moon Lord! The Lord of the Moon! Oh my god. Guys, when I beat him, I felt like I was going to pass out. Seriously, I felt like I was going to pass out. Oh, Jesus. We just did it. We're heroes, Byron. We saved the world of Terraria from the Lord of the Moons. Finally, I proved Byron's pink dust is now god level hard. Oh my god. I'm just shaking. I can't believe that happened. So without me doing that. Now I can craft a new armor. Do I need an ancient manipulator? Yeah, I do. I want to thank my nurse. She did all the dirty work healing me, making sure I did not die. And me and my guns. Oh! I'm gonna make a little nice shot. I really did feel it. And I got a portal gun. Where did that thing go? Yeah, this is basically what everyone does with portal guns. Oh, everybody, I hope you love this video. Mastermind series. Before I end this, epic log, like how this adventure started, and how Byron's journey for becoming, to see his 10,000 up to see his adventures during. After this, I'll do highlights where I'm just gonna do like best things I did during the series. I couldn't do it without my guns, my pingas, and most more especially all of you guys who was with me during my whole journey to becoming the hero of this world. So yeah. Thanks for you guys for joining me. I don't even have enough room. Till next time, take care. Goodbye, my friends. What the? Where am I?
You, the chosen one.
What?
The prophecy states that an otherworldly being will arrive in this world and save us all from our master.
I am?
Now, go to the middle of this world and you will meet your guide. He will guide you throughout this journey.
You are the chosen one. Now, let's get started. Alright, I am ready! Let's kick this whoever lord's ass.